Hi, everyone. At Google I.O., we talked about a once-in-a-generation opportunity to reimagine what phones can do and how we're rebuilding Android with AI at the core. As Rick said, Gemini is a key part of this vision. We want to bring all the improvements of an AI-powered OS to everyone. That's why Gemini is being built for Android scale. It already supports 45 languages in more than 200 countries and territories, and we're continuing to add more. It's available on hundreds of phone models from dozens of device makers. And I'm not just talking about flagship devices with the latest processors. We brought Gemini to existing devices as well, which means your Android phone keeps getting better over time. With Gemini supported on billions of devices globally, it's by far the world's most widely available AI assistant. But what I'm really excited about is our collaboration with partners to tailor the Gemini experience for their unique hardware, like foldables. Motorola has already brought Gemini to the external display of the Razr Plus. It's great when you want a quick summary of your recent emails, but don't want to open your phone and get distracted by all the other notifications. And with the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 6, you can use Gemini in split view to take advantage of the big immersive display for multitasking that helps you get more done. And this isn't some future state. On Android, Gemini is available around the world right now, far beyond English speakers and a single market. But beyond scale, in order for Gemini to be your go-to trusted assistant for your most important tasks, it's critical that your personal information is protected and private. With your permission, a truly capable AI assistant can help connect your relevant personal data with all the valuable knowledge that Google has organized and made accessible. Like, create a daily workout routine based on my personal trainer's email. Or use my resume in Google Drive to write a new bio for work. Or even, based on my friend's dietary restrictions listed in Keep, can we go out to eat seafood paella? As Rick said earlier, this is where our decades of investment in AI and Google's full tech stack make Gemini really special. Gemini can handle these kinds of complex personal queries within Google's own secure cloud. And for some of the most sensitive use cases, like summarizing audio from a phone call or suggesting a helpful reply to an encrypted text message, we've pioneered on-device generative AI with Gemini Nano. It's the first time a large multimodal AI model has been optimized for a mobile device, so the data never leaves your phone. With Gemini deeply integrated with Android, we're well on our way to rebuilding the OS with AI at the core. The new Gemini Assistant brings the benefits of AI to billions around the world while helping keep your personal information secure and private. Android is truly leading the way toward AI for everyone.